because I have sweat to say. Did everybody enjoy yourself tonight? You all, and of course with the sexy security that didn't hurt. Oh guys, just in case y'all didn't know, I'm a recovery scumbag. Not really, but I love this girl. I have a relationship with it. It doesn't talk back and it enjoys me every time I touch it. Yeah. But this time I would actually like to make an announcement. Next week, March 8th, one of my sisters is going to be here entertaining all of you all. I've fallen in love with her aside from the RuPaul's Drag Race family of it all. She's a wonderful person and it doesn't hurt that she's sickening. This is my twin. Jujubee will be here next week on March 8th. So make sure you come out here and give her a lot of love. She's definitely going to give it back, right back to you. So at this time I'd like to turn the mic over to Lady Fish Filet.
Oh my god. Hey, you guys had a good time! Before we let you guys, I want to do a quick announcement. I want to bring Lasiviana up to the front for me right quick. She is celebrating her birthday today. Yes, you guys can do that. I'm saying to her 1, 2, 3. Happy birthday!
Girl, smile.
Happy birthday! We're going to start calling ourselves not lashes, but sashes. That's right, because we're taking all the sashes away. All right, BJ, go ahead and give me some noise. You guys, give it up for the fabulous and lovely Miss Donatella Ho!
We're gonna start a line. We'll do a quick little photo session for you guys.
Oh,
one more announcement.
And if you all want to support a good cause, go to merkwings.com. That's merkwings.com. They are selling calendars with the RuPaul Drag Race girls in it, and we are all mermaids.
Hey!
Make sure you go check it out. And definitely, and when you have your favorite entertainer, he or whoever else you may be, we will autograph it for you. Thank you again. Good night, everybody.